Go.
All right, so we're going to use the 45 degree back extension machine to focus on our glutes. So how we're going to do that is we want this set up so the hips are supported. So I need to have that a little bit higher. Underneath here, there's a silver pin, I think you want to call it. Pull that out, tighten it up. Right, so now I'm in a good position. The next thing I want to do is just turn my toes out slightly. From here, squeeze the butt, and then you're going to round your upper back. This is the starting and the end position, right? You're going to come all the way down. As you come up, squeeze the glutes, keep your chin tucked into your chest, and your shoulders rounded. So it's important that you don't overextend.